Now what? How about poster board? JackIM 2008 suggested using poster board for a cheap green screen, so I went to the Dollar Tree and I bought 2 poster boards for $1, so I got a total of 4 poster boards for $2. So let's give this a try and do a side-by-side comparison between the poster board and the green painted screen and see which one looks better. So thanks again, JackIM 2008. Happy belated Easter. I wanted to get this vlog out by Easter, but it didn't quite work out that way. But anyway, I just wanted to thank Dionysia12 for having her 50th subscriber contest. I was one of the winners, and I won a t-shirt, so thank you so much. I will show you where I bought that t-shirt from, probably in my next vlog. Also, Halloween Hellmouth will have his live blog TV tonight at 8 p.m. Pacific time, so check that out and support him. Thanks again, JackIM2008, for suggesting the poster board. It worked out so much better than the paint. I think if I had the paint on an actual wall and not on that cheap wood, I think the texture would have been a little bit better, a little smoother, and it might have worked better, but I'm not sure. But the poster board worked out great, and it's easier to bring in different locations for better lighting. So thanks again, and check out his YouTube channel. I will post a link at the bottom of this video in the description box. And I almost have 100 subscribers, so I think I'm going to have a 100 subscriber contest coming up. I only have 9 more subscribers to go, so I'll have more details in my next vlog about that. And thanks again to all my new subscribers. I will show a video clip at the end of this video showing my appreciation. So thanks again, guys. I hope you enjoyed the green screen vlog. And by the way, this is my dog, Jenna. You going to say hi to them? No, you don't feel like talking right now? But anyway, thanks again, guys. I really appreciate it. Thank you.